melipat kat semua viewer kat sana. Saya bukan against cinta tau. Cuma saya rasa kalau cinta dan kejayaan, saya rasa kejayaan ni lagi penting.
Kita makan gaji dengan berbisnes, so you pilih yang mana?
Well, of course.
Kami akan membincangkan topik, kenal?
Betul ke graduan memilih kejayaan?
Ataupun tidak?
Fresh grad macam tak mampu tau nak memikirkan untuk beli rumah sebab nilai ni macam terlampau besar.
So, kita tak nak cakap pasal pemakaian sebab ada juga orang bertudung pun kan?
Gaji kau di mana? Aku dah tak mampu, gaji kau di mana?
Dan tak seharusnya aku mohon dari dulu untuk kerja ini.
How long this OT going on? It's been spun round on me. Not scroll everyone feel guilty.
Kerana orang lain tahu nak buka apa, nak merasa, nak join sekali bersama. Tapi teringat pula kena tambah masa kerja. Jam sudah pukul 6, mata pun dah naik lebam. Tak salahkan puasa, cuma ku tak mau balik malam. Tak sanggup tunggu lama.
So actually, basically, I can see the work that you produced for the last few months you are here. So I actually very appreciate your work. In fact, one of the thing that I always talk to your supervisor is, hey, Faizal, ini budak dia sudah habis belajar kan? Sudah habis belajar, kita ambil dia ni. Ini tak boleh lari, ini bagus. The reason I tell him like that is because I feel you are very independent in your job, which is what we like. Because a lot of intern that we hire, right, they really think they are intern. So when they face problem a little bit, they'll give up. But I see that you have one thing called independent and persistent. Okay. Even though I give you a challenge like doing a music yourself, music video yourself, yeah. You'll figure out how to do, how to change the lyric, how to make the music, how to record, you know. Everything from start until end, you can do yourself. So this is very impressive. As a, don't say as an intern, you know. Sometimes even full-time people maybe not able to do end-to-end. But you able to do end-to-end. That's why we are very happy that we have people like you to join us. That's why also I keep telling your supervisor that, hey, don't let this girl go, you know. She's too good.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, boss.
No, I also want to thank you, you know.
Alright.
So today is my final day here. Untunglah dapat.
Bau nak. Blog.
Mana ada buat vlog, orang buat story Instagram, okay? Cik. Buat apa tu? Buat lagu raya lah tu.
Oh, tengok, nak tengok. Apa yang Tira, congratulations. Tanya kena habis duration internship ni dan good luck untuk masa akan datang.
Thank you. Apa benda? Apa benda?
Ira, good luck. Apa congrats dah being intern kat sini.
Thank you.
Congrats sebab dah perform untuk baik kau. Berapa juta kat situ? Congrats Kira. Lepas tu thanks sebab buat banyak video kan. Dia raya.